Startup repair couldn't repair your PC. When you see this kind of error, SrtTrail.txt, then believe me guys, it's very easy peasy to fix it. You just need to click on this advanced options button. Click on this troubleshoot here. Now click on this advanced options. Now you need to click on this command prompt here. Click on this command prompt button. Okay, now we are going to write some commands here. Here you can see a cursor. Okay, now you need to write here a command chkdsk /f/r/c:, and hit enter key. Okay, there are some 5 stages. It will take some time, but don't worry about it. Okay, have a little patience. Okay, perfect. Okay, so here you go. Now you need to write here command sfc /scan now and hit enter key. This process will take some time. That's it. Now you need to write here exit command and hit enter key. Click on this continue button, and here you can see your error is fixed. So that's how you can fix your blue screen error. Is your PC couldn't your PC repair your PC or SrtTrail.txt, such kind of error you can fix this way. So if this video was to the point, you liked it, so please like and comment. Thank you, and yes, don't forget to subscribe.